And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. We are still stuck on stage 3. Ah, thank God. So the reason why this game is as frustrating as it is, I mean, there are many reasons why it is as frustrating as it is, but the principal reason is that as much as you make progress, you almost make... So let me begin anew. Yeah, you almost lose as much progress as you make progress. So, which is it, playing this game feels like swimming against the current. I don't know if that, yeah, gives you an impression of what I'm trying to say, but. Even just moving, making even a little progress is so difficult because you keep getting hit, and even if you don't get hit, you must sometimes or very often jump back to the left in order to dodge these bomb blasts. So. Then if you get hit, you also get knocked back. But the worst part is that in order to avoid the bomb, often the only possible course of action is to jump to the left. Okay. Okay, see, now for instance, here, it was very easy to get past these enemies. But often, it's almost impossible. Okay, so this was easy. Shit. Okay, now the game decides that it wants to be difficult again, and it throws these fast-walking peasants at me. Okay. Okay. At least I'm past. Fuck you. At least I'm past this part of the stage. We don't have any coins that we can use to pay the fat lady. So we just have to get past her. Yeah. By being patient, I guess. So she will stop eventually. Um, at least for a brief moment. Okay, now is our chance. Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you, you fat bitch. Fat, ugly cunt. On the topic of swearing, generally I don't, I mean, I don't really, well, who am I kidding? I do swear a lot, but I don't really swear just for the sake of it, so. I probably swear a bit too much during the past few videos. But I think it's only understandable if you play a game like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. It is, after all, extremely frustrating. I mean, I still don't think that it's a bad game, despite all my previously displayed outrage. But it is a very, very frustrating game. Okay, the only one of the few good things that one can say about this game is that there's no time limit. Imagine what it would be like to play this game with a time limit. Just try to get past this. All these bees. Okay. Shit. Okay, that's the problem. But at least I think in this section there are no peasants. It's only. Okay. Come on. Come on. Ah, shit. Yeah, quite literally. Okay, luckily we didn't get hit by the bees. If we would have got hit, we would have got sucked back. Shit, yeah. That was my mistake. I was just being impatient there. Okay. Well, at the very least, we have plenty of coins now. Shit. Shit. Oh. And this, what you just saw there, if I'm not mistaken, was the infamous stair glitch. Yeah. So, we made some good progress, and then the game just decides to be an asshole. Okay. Fuck you. This game is just... It knows exactly what it's doing. Okay, let us just die here. So, there's little point in trying to continue here. Yeah, the best thing is just to die. Okay. Fuck you! Fuck you, game! Fuck you. I can't even get the game to move past one screen. I mean, just look at this. This is insane. Okay. This was quite lucky. So this isn't half bad. Okay. So far this seems to be a really good run. I just have to remember when we will go to hide, which we will eventually do, that I jump on a descending staircase. Okay. So again, just stay away from her notes. And wait until there is a break. Now, this was too early. Yeah, okay, so... Fuck you. Fucking cunt. Bitch. Ah, fuck you. So I don't know how to avoid... I don't know how to avoid these birds. I mean... The birds that are being killed by the hunter. Well, okay. Probably could have avoided this by being more patient. Shit. Okay. Fuck you. So I don't know whether this can happen on an ascending staircase, but at least, most certainly, you can sometimes die when there is a descending staircase. It would be quite interesting, probably to look at the, well, the source code of this game is probably lost by now, but at least look at the assembly instructions of this game to see how it's actually programmed, and especially how the randomizer is implemented. So, I mean, it is not, it actually isn't that easy, shit. It actually isn't that easy to write a random number generator. I mean, depending on the use that you depending on what you want to use this random number generator for, there are different algorithms that may or may not fit your needs. Okay, so this is good. This is not good. Okay, I mean, there must be a pattern. So my theory is actually when, how to avoid... Okay, my theory was actually wrong. So my theory was that, if you just don't move when the guy shoots, the hunter, you will not get hit. But apparently this is wrong, so maybe the hunter actually tries to hit you, which would mean that the location where you stand when the shot goes off is the location where the bird will hit. But this is again just a theory, and it's probably as false as was my previous one. Okay. We are going over time. I generally aim for 15-minute episodes. But of course I can't stop now, can I? Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you! Oh, okay, I didn't hate these hunters that much before, actually, but now I do. Fuck you. Fuck these hunters. I mean, like, really, fuck these hunters. Fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Ah. So, is this a joke? Is this a joke? So there's a hunter and that fat lady. Of course, of course. Okay, don't get killed by these stairs. Don't get killed by the stairs. Shit. Fuck you. Fucking red orb. Fucking red orb. Oh, fuck. Ah. Okay. Come on. Come on. Die. Okay, so this was good, but as we say in Germany, or at least in parts of Germany, du bist noch nicht bei Schmidts Backes, so you're not yet off the hook, would be the corresponding English expression. So Backes is a German sort of slang. Well, it's a dialect which is spoken in the west of Germany, where I in fact originate. And Backes would in High German mean Backhaus or, well, bakery. And yeah, I mean, not going to explain. I am definitely not going to explain what all this how the saying came about, not while playing Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, at least. So, because if I do that, I will die. Fuck you, fucking bee. Or, well, well, who says that they are bees? It's more likely that those are actually wasps, since in real life wasps are a pain in the ass too. Okay, we are almost done with stage 3, and if I die now, well, this would be quite unfortunate. This would be very unfortunate. So let us just hope that I don't die here. Don't get killed by the stairs. And please don't get killed by lightning. But we made it. We made it. Hooray! We made it. I hope that there's a checkpoint. But I think that there is. Yes. So there are too many bees here. Which is sort of a problem. This is really annoying. I mean, okay, let's call them wasps. So these are wasps. Probably. And I still got hit there. Fuck you. I think I will die here. Maybe I shouldn't actually continue playing aside. Just kill myself here. Yeah, I don't know. Probably by now it's too late for that. I mean, we've filled up the meter almost anyway, so... Yeah, we've done it. Was it worth it? Perhaps, perhaps. We will see. So this was bad. Should have jumped to the left there. Yeah, but it's safer to jump to the left. But of course that means that you lose your progress. And who wants to do that? I mean, We are way over time by now. Shit. This was one of those nasty ones which spawn 4 projectiles instead of 3. Shit. And my emulator fucked up. If this means that my recording is fucked up, this will be very sad. You know what? I make a pause here, and when we come back, folks, yeah, we will continue playing this stage. So until next time, until then.